Over 2,000 outsourced workers like cleaners and security officers can soon have better rest areas. A $1 million grant will provide building owners and service providers with funds to enhance their work environments. This is part of the Manpower Ministry's efforts to improve the well-being of lower-wage workers.
37-year-old cleaner Christy takes her work break at a designated rest area at Jurong Point.
For the building owners to look, taking out part of their space, they would likely be reducing their lettable areas. But this is necessary as we believe that investing in this well-being to in our workers, right, they will continue to do their best, and it will definitely benefit our business as a whole.
More workers can soon have better rest areas. The WorkCare grant will fund up to 80% of costs for landlords and vendors to provide new rest areas or improve existing ones. Still, Singapore's labour union says a lack of space remains the biggest challenge. That's because usable space tends to be maximised for commercial use, and applying for extra floor area will incur development charges. NTUC says it has been lobbying for a waiver of such charges to support more landlords to set aside rest areas for their outsourced workers.